A Burke High School senior is in critical condition tonight at Creighton University Medical Center. It's video you'll only see on 7. Police identify the student on the stretcher as 17-year-old Tajel Jeffries. Investigators say he punched his arm through a glass window inside the school. Leading up to that, school officials broke up a fight between Jeffries and a junior in the hallway and brought the students into the office. But officials say Jeffries was still mad, and that's when he punched the window.
And it was his left arm and cut, it appeared to be an artery. There was quite a bit of bleeding.
No word on what the two boys were fighting about or what type of punishment Jeffries could face.